Hello everyone, in this video I will tell you some things and some differences between these two lamps, and then I will show you the startup of these lamps. So this is LED replacement for high intensity discharge lamps and especially for high pressure sodium lamps. And this is original high pressure sodium lamp. This LED lamp is from Ledvance, and this HPS lamp is from Osram. This LED lamp has only 15 watts, and this HPS lamp has 70 watts. But on the other side, so this LED lamp has only 1600 lumen, and this HPS lamp has 6400 lumen. So this HPS lamp is more bright. And this LED lamp has only 1800 Kelvin, and this HPS lamp has 2000 Kelvin. So these two lamps have very warm white light. But this LED lamp has more warm white light. The color rendering index, I mean RA, is 70 with this LED lamp, and it's only 25 with this HPS lamp. So the color rendering is better with this LED lamp. But this LED lamp isn't dimmable, and this HPS lamp is dimmable. And for this LED lamp, you will need only the mains. But for this HPS lamp, you will need some magnetic or electronic ballast. And when you want, use the magnetic ballast, so you will need also external igniter, and when you want, so you can use also capacitor. And you will need this external igniter because we haven't any internal igniter in this lamp. And this LED lamp uses this filament technology. So we have here these four filaments. And these four filaments are from some transparent base with many COG chips, which are coated with this yellow phosphor layer. And thanks to this yellow phosphor layer, we have this specific color temperature with this color rendering index. And in this HPS lamp, we have this one aluminium oxide arc tube, in which we have an amalgam of mercury, sodium, and We have here also Zinan, and this Zinan is here as starting gas. And this little thing here is the getter. And this getter is here for maintain the vacuum. So this is very important. And the nominal lifespan is 25,000 hours with this LED lamp, but it's 30,000 with this HPS lamp. So this HPS lamp has longer nominal lifespan. Okay, that's it. And now I will show you the startup of these two and very nice lamps. So let's do it. As you can see, so this LED lamp is instant on, of course. But for this HPS lamp, we will need some time. As you can see, and as I said before, so these two lamps have very warm white light and also very nice light. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe my channel and bye.